When was Sunshine? Or when was Sammy?
Smile, you're gonna be on YouTube. Holy cow, it is packed.
Test. You guys came in so quietly. We didn't know there was anybody out there, and this is supposed to be a rock concert, so we hope you won't be boring that way. So we've had a really neat chance to be doing sound checks and getting everything settled here for like the last 2 hours, and that's been a really cool experience in and of itself. But we want to play for you. The kids told me somewhere there's a sign behind us I can't see that says no moshing. Is that right? I don't see it. Now there's a sign. So that applies to especially all your parents up front. So but we're going to play, and you're going to eat. I think the servers are going to come around and let you know when you can get food and do all those kinds of things. So, again, this isn't, obviously, you're going to enjoy the music we have, and hopefully you'll clap and that kind of thing. This isn't a concert back at home. Is that fair enough, North Hills? Okay. So, thanks for coming. We're going to open up with a tune by Cream called Sunshine of Your Love.
You live streaming? You should.
Different music for you today, for those of you that haven't heard our group before that way. Ellen Rigby next. Okay, good. We'll play a couple Beatles tunes today. Obviously, if we're doing a rock orchestra, we have to do some Beatles there. So this one, if you know the original, it used a string quartet in the original, so it just seemed to be a really, really good choice for us when we're looking for music to do for our rock string orchestras. This is Eleanor Rigby. Feel free to sing along if you know. First tune, Noelle's playing violin, on electric violin. You met Megan, had a solo on electric violin. You met Emmy on the electric violin. Also playing electric violin for us today is Madison Love on first violin. Say hi to Madison.
Yeah! Awesome.
And playing our electric cello today is Olivia Purix. Next tune we're going to play for you, you all might hopefully know this one too. It's by the Mamas and the Papas. It's called California Dreamin'.
Thank you.
the food any good? Those of you that got the food so far?
Okay, good.
For those of you out front that have no food, it's really good. That's what they said in the back. So, the next tune we're going to do is a slower chart, again by the Beatles. Beautiful tune, covered by lots of folks in lots of different genres. This is Blackbird.
Thank you.
So we introduced to you a lot of our string players. In the back, we have our jazz band rhythm section, so we should introduce those folks as well. Way over on the left is Greta Zewi. Along with Greta playing keyboards is also Jesse Crownover. On guitar is Gray Claire. On bass, plays bass in jazz band and in the orchestra is Josh Rossmiller. And then that last little arrangement, that was the first time we ever played it together because we had a snow day on Wednesday, so it was good to actually play all the way through. That was our first chance. But Ryan Yester arranged that for the group. It's something that he's really interested in. And the active listening hearing drummer had Jack Wells playing the solo first, and then they kind of switched off, if you can see that from your seat there. So the next tune we're going to play is a little bit more contemporary. You all recognize it as well. This is Cold. Are we on Coldplay? Okay, this is Coldplay's Viva La Vida. Tune we're going to play for you, and then we're going to come out and try the food too. So I want to make sure that we thank Mrs. Craig and Mr. Valentine especially for all that they do teaching all of our orchestra students, for the kids to be able to have this chance to play and all the help they give. Can you please help with me and the kids on stage? Help us with Mrs. Craig and Mr. Valentine. And it's just great to, we can't see any because the lights are too bright, that's fine, but it's great to see, there you go, look at that. You know those guys, but it's great to perform for so many people and to spend this time down here with the marching band and with the orchestra. So thanks so much for spending that time with us and all the parents that came to see us as well. That's a really cool thing. We're going to end with Zeppelin's Kashmir. I think that's all we have left. Okay. Thank you so much. We'll come out to you within just a second.